It was Friday night. I went to a bar to hang out. What could it hurt? Well, I'm the third wheel with my friends when I happened to walk past her. She caught my eye with that cowgirl hat and those rugged cowgirl boots. Well, I just stopped in my tracks and I stood there looking at you. You were sitting on a bar stool at a table with a friend. I just walked up behind her, tapped her back, and she grinned. And I said, how tall are you? How big is your heart? Are you tall enough to reach the stars? They're really not that far, because what's the odds of me finding you in this old bar? How tall are you and how big is your heart? We started dancing, creeped out a corner of the bar, in that old bar. And Joe was singing, give me that girl, and she was playing the part. And on that song I kissed her lips for the very first time. I had a feeling, we kept dancing, holding her body next to mine. And say you find what you want, when and where you're not looking. I found mine that night on the dance floor. She was 5'4". She was all I wanted and a whole lot more. And I said, how tall are you? How big is your heart? Are you tall enough to reach the stars? Really not that far, because what's the odds of me finding you in this here bar? How tall are you and how big is your heart? That's how tall are you? Thank y'all.